Hello everyone, I'm Bariatric Coordinator from Jammu Hospital Jalandhar. Today we have our patient Mr. Jasmi, who came all the way from Kenya. He had mini gastric bypass 10 days ago. Let's share his experience, how he's feeling. Hello sir.
Hi.
How are you?
Fine.
So can you just share what was your weight before surgery that and what all problems you are facing that you decided for the surgery?
When I came to Jammu Hospital, my weight was 108 kilos.
Okay.
My problems was breathing heavy when you walk on stairs or walk for a long time or try and do something.
Okay.
You start breathing heavy. Secondly, the weight issue, I felt I was obese.
Okay.
After my bariatric surgery, 10 days after my checkup, I have lost 6 kilos already.
So how are you feeling now after losing 6 kilos?
On the third day, I started feeling lighter.
Okay.
To tell you the truth,
okay.
After my surgery,
okay,
I feel much better. I don't breathe that heavy anymore.
Okay,
I feel lighter. I feel more, you know, awake.
Okay, so how was your experience after the surgery? Do you feel any problem in these 10 days? Any eating issues or vomiting, nausea? A lot of patients think like you may feel weak. Anything like this?
None of the above. I have not felt anything. Yes, you do have a little bit of an issue while eating the first few days.
Yeah.
But it's something that you can go on with.
Okay. How was your experience with Jammu Hospital, the doctor and the staff over here?
Brilliant. I have no words. This is the second time we've come back. First time my wife was here. And every time we come, it's a new experience. And it's amazing having new people around.
A lot of people are scared of the surgery. Please give a brief message. Like, can they go with the surgery safely? Because I think this is the third surgery in your family.
There's nothing to be scared about. There's 6 keyholes or 5 keyholes. There's nothing to be scared about. It's a very, very minor surgery. And the results are very big.
Thank you so much for sharing your experience. A lot of people, sometimes they want to contact with the patients, like they feel comfortable when they talk to the patient directly. If somebody want to call you from your country, can we give you a number?
Yes.
Can you share your number, please?
+254-721-958-700 is my number.
Thank you so much for sharing your experience and all the best.
Thank you.